Oh, camp saw again.
No. No, not this place again.
Why? I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How could I...
No!
Get the camcorder out. Any trails? Oh, I think there's only one way to go anyway. Yeah, we'll just go that way then. Alright, yeah, okay, we're not going that way then. This is just leading us back to the campsite. Graphical glitches there. Oh no, just the way the rain looks. Ah.
Each one is more twisted than the last.
See, we can't go this way. Can't go that way. We can't go that way. So I've got to go this way and then end up turning back on myself for some reason. See, I can't go through that. Game says no. And then... Alright, okay. What about... Can't go this way either. We've tried this way. Go on, we'll save. Chapter 16, the fourth campsite. Let's see what that says we need to do. For the campsite, thinking about looking at the campsite one last time. See any new points of interest to track. Ready to proceed. Oh, I just grabbed a tape. Okay. Gotcha. Why did you grab the tape? Ooh, got some up. Steady progress. The patient seems to open up more once some time has passed from the event. Join facilitates memory recollection. I was able to put together a rough timeline of events. The children leave the patient's house and enter the woods. He finds a wounded animal in a snare. He is drawn to a disturbance animal. There is a man wild beast. Something happens. This is the repressed memory. The patient leaves the woods and is found by a truck driver. Will slowly build up towards the repressed memories, continuing using behavioural methods. Consult with Dr. Smith about aggression as a symptom of anxiety and neurosis. I think I already found a tape, didn't I? Oh no, I didn't.
Please, let it be something useful. God.
Oh, what? Where'd that house come from? Oh, what? What happened there? Yeah, we'll boot that up again then. We'll try that again. Continue. All right. Good. It's taken a while.
I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Well, wait, I... How could I... Each one is more twisted than the last.
Get an out. Yep. And get the tape. Let's hope we don't crash this time, eh?
Please, let it be something useful.
Please don't crash.
Thank you. basement.
Yeah, definitely. Right, let's get up there quick. See if there's anything around the back of the house. Nah. Okay. Right, don't crash. Don't crash.
No going back out.
Ah, okay. It's good. It's good.
Let's get this over with.
Locked. I think we go upstairs. Last session with the patient, he is leaving Burkittsville. His own words. He's able to move on. Glad about this. Less glad about the how. He'll be enlisting in the military service as his father, Colonel, convinced him to join. Worried about what effect this environment will have on a sensitive psyche. Stress and trauma of active duty might completely displace childhood trauma with the woods. The same trauma that he already seems to have forgotten. However, I'm afraid the woods will never leave him. No matter what occurs, it will remain beneath the formative experience that made him who he is today. Oh, okay. I'm guessing that kid in the psych reports is hip is our guy here.
Locked. There's got to be a key somewhere.
Check the bathroom first. Don't know. Fall through the stairs. No. Oh, we got some up. Got a key. Pull our asses downstairs then.
What the? How did I end up back here?
That's weird. Jesus. What the fuck? Jesus.
That one was different. The light just made it angry. Work.
Try the basement door again.
Won't budge.
Oh, all right. Padding out the runtime here or something. What we got here? Is that a hiding spot? Oh, hello. Ah, we've got a tape. Right, I think that'll open my door now. Or maybe not. Oh. Or... All right, we'll rewind the tape. Alright, go back to watching the tape. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Here we go, yeah.
Peter.
What the? Jeez. Place a death trap. I'll look around. Might have missed some. Don't look like it. Yeah, they really need a repair, man.
Hey there, you must be Ellis. Emmett Lenny, but you can call me Emmett.
What the hell? Oh. Must have listened to us. The house is repairing itself.
This is a new start for you, Alice.
It gives you power. It gives you a chance to hold life in your palm. You touch the twigs and you run your fingers through their bones. You press them down. You break their spines. She watches you. Once you pick them up, she won't let you put them down. And her whispers become sweeter every time you clench your fist. Oh, look at that. Much better. Oh, they even put some wallpaper up. Oh, very nice.
It takes some getting used to, but it can be done.
Yeah, it'd be nice if it could, eh?
No point dwelling on the past. This is your chance to do something good.
Maryland.
Don't waste it.
Oh. Ah, it's just an illusion. Locked in.
Come to me.
No happy ending. You are for her. Oh, we got a wallet. See what. Look up. Too much, I can't take anymore. I won't let you drag me down with you. Guess the voicemail was an old message.
So how many years has it been? 4.
Who the fuck is that?
I like the quiet.
Oh. Yeah, Bullet doesn't like him. That one's for Bullet.
Oh, you're in a charming mood today. The light. Does anyone hear me? The light.
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Help? No, not that. How do you imagine your future? Are you a good man, Alice? Do that. Be aware. Careful. Follow the path. Lines, follow the path. Let's go here. Come on, let me in. Path. Ready? Okay.
We got a robbery in progress. A convenience store near Burkittsville Road. Those kids again? Yeah, probably.
What the hell happened there?
Copy, Ellis. Over.
Say, somebody there. Anybody.
Okay, lights back on. Adam. Who are you? I've got criminal origins. Ooh, lucky 24 hour. Jeez. This game's trippy, man.
Ellis? Is that you?
Shit.
I'm sort of light. Oh.
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed. Unarmed.
He was armed. There you go. I'm vindicated.
I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
I've seen this room before.
Yeah, we've been here about 5 times now.
Huh?
Quite a few idols there.
Oh, here comes our handsome lad. Hey, is it true you've got your pretty penny off a date with Granny? Now, what kind of girl would want you now?
Hey, shh. He's coming.
All right, lads.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Freaking butcher.
Sir.
Oh, I missed the explosion. No! Hey, Ugly. Thanks for the raid, man. Let's give you a shout out. Oh, PUBG Battlegrounds. How's your stream, Ugly, anyway? Get any W's in PUBG? Oh, jeez.
Monarch, this is Foxtrot 1. We confirmed enemy soldiers at 2 o'clock. They are unaware of our presence. Out.
Oliver Marley.
We go here? Would like a light. I can't really see what I'm doing here. Oh yeah, we're on the trail.
Keith Forst.
Jeez.